Right now we're comparing the difference between carbon fiber strips and real steel. Carbon fiber strip, they basically sand down the block and they glue the carbon fiber strip to the block. Carbon fiber strip is carbon fiber. It's about 3/8, half inch thick. It is designed not to be able to be pulled. So if you glue that onto the wall, that wall cannot bow, because if it wants to bow, it has to pull. If I put a carbon fiber strip against a concrete floor and there was pressure at the bottom of the wall, it will just snap. It's designed for pulling. It's not designed for strength. It will just snap. I-beam, you take a 3x2 angle iron, okay? This is 1/4 inch. This is bolted to the floor beam, okay? The I-beam is bolted behind there, okay? So this is pressing the I-beam against the wall. It's not installed level. You see the bubble? I've got it leaned in. There's level. That would be straight. This is on an angle. Down the bottom, get some tension on the I-beam, pushing the wall back. So I'm already bolted up on top. Now I'm jacking the bottom. This is a 12-ton jack. So I got 12 tons of pressure right now, and that's it. I get a piece of an angle iron. Then release the pressure. This is steel. I have 12 tons, 24,000 pounds of pressure at the bottom of this I-beam. It's within the lines. Right now, I have 24,000 pounds of pressure pushing on this wall. It's pushing back on this wall, and it will be pushing back on this wall forever. Now this is going to be solid concrete surrounding the I-beam. That concrete is going to be pressed against the existing floor, keeping that in place, never going to move. You've got the angle iron all bolted together up here to the floor beams. So these I-beams will never go anywhere. The wall will never go anywhere. You cannot do that with a carbon fiber strip, because if the pressure is too great at the bottom of the wall, it'll just snap.
This is a carbon fiber strip. Carbon fiber strips not managing to prevent the wall from blowing in. Down here, the wall is blowing right out.
Now, anybody can see that carbon fiber strip? It just lets the bottom of the wall blow in. Alright, this job's a wrap. We got thermal armor on here, R15 thermal armor. The forever flooding basement is now fixed. Try that with carbon fiber strips. Good luck to you.